Show you how to remove ice cubes in the ice tray very quickly so it won't go off, right? So you're gonna need the water, you're gonna put it in here, so you're gonna hear it crack. And after that, just do this motion, like doing that in the other side, and you got it out. You need to put water to prevent the tray from cracking. You don't want it to break, right? It's pretty hot here, so it just melts.